We bring the violin recital by Sri T.N. Krishnan, which was held before an invited audience at Thiruvananthapuram in the Akashwani Sangeet Sammelan. Sri T.N. Krishnan, a top grade violinist of the country, was trained by his father, Sri A. Narayana Iyer. He has accompanied on the violin many of the maestros of yesteryears and also well-known musicians of the present generation. As a solo artist, Sri T.N. Krishnan has travelled extensively all over the world and earned numerous awards and honours such as Padma Bhushan by Government of India, Asthana Vidwan of Tirupati Tirumala Devasthanam, Central Sangeet Natak Academy Award, as well as Sangeet Kalanidhi by the Madras Music Academy. Sri T.N. Krishnan is presently Professor of Music in the Faculty of Music and Fine Arts at Delhi University and Vice Chairman, Sangeet Natak Academy, New Delhi. In tonight's concert, he is accompanied on the Mridangam by Sri Trishur R. Mohan and on the Morsing by Sri Pudukote S. Mahadevan. The concert begins with a composition of Swadhi Tirunal in the rag Sarasangi set to Aditala.
Thank you. Thank you.